Ready or not, here I come.
In 2 years, he's gone from being a struggling Hollywood actor to an online celebrity with over 7 million followers. At just 23, Alex James has made a career out of posting 6-second Vine videos online he films inside his car on his smartphone.
I would describe my Vine channel as sassy and witty.
So nice, even her stomach waves at us.
James attributes a lot of his fame to being an early Vine adopter.
I was the only one on Vine doing what I do of sitting in the car and just talking to the camera. And then it was just a million, next thing you know, I'm 2 years later and I'm at 7 million followers.
He soon realized that after waiting so long for his big break, he was now getting recognized by fans all the time.
You're in someone's or these people's on their phones almost every day. So when they finally see you, it's like, oh my God, you're that guy that makes me laugh.
May I introduce the Diamond District robbery crew?
Screw you, cop.
His Vine fame ended up boosting his acting career.
Auditioned and got an episode for Mysteries of Laura. You're definitely able to charge a lot more for a guest star role.
My mom is always telling me not to argue with people. Alex, she's only 7.
But unlike a traditional star who gets paid for their on-screen presence, making money on Vine is more complicated.
Brands reach out and they say, hey, we want you to promote this app and here is X amount of money and you make a Vine about it.
Yeah, can I get the 2-for-1 Master Blast?
Brands like
Budweiser, Sonic, Ritz, McDonald's.
I'm not crazy when it comes to McDonald's Monopoly.
When creating content like this, James must fend off fans who often accuse him of selling out.
We write our own stuff, we create our own stuff, we post our own stuff, we edit everything. We get paid nothing to do all of that. So when a brand comes around that says, here's money, and you think, oh, okay, well, here's a paycheck that now I don't have to work and I can stay home and continue to create content.
On first look, Alex James Vines may look simple enough that anyone could do it.
It's not really the idea, it's of how do I fit this in 6 seconds. And I think that that's what people downplay the most, is they say, oh, this is a 6-second Vine, if anybody can do that. And it's, well, if anybody can do it, everybody would be doing good.
Whoa! Oh my God, oh, was that a dog?
It was some lady!
Vine, a place where 6-second catchphrases can catapult you to fame and fortune.